CutLogic 1D is a powerful and easy-to-use tool for length cutting optimization. In this video, we'll show you basic steps how to create a simple cutting plan. First of all, you have to set up your preferred type of length format. To do this, open the options. Now choose the type of length format. You can also set precision and unit, which will be shown in data grids and reports. To save the changes, click the OK button. Now, open the Plans tab and click the plus button to add a new cutting plan. Select desired material from the list. Enter short description of the plan. Once you added new plan, you can start defining its stocks and parts. To add stocks you want to cut from, open Stocks tab. Next, enter the length and quantity of the stocks available for cutting. Click the plus button to add next stock. To add parts you want to cut, open Parts tab. Next, enter desired length and quantity of parts. Click the plus button to add next part. Repeat until you have entered all of the parts. Open Settings tab to enter desired settings for the plan. In this case, saw kerf, minimum length of reusable remnants, and also storage, where newly created remnants will be stored. Now, we can start the optimization process. Anytime, it is possible to stop the optimization, and last achieved results can be used. Here, you can see results. Basic statistics, list of cutting layouts, and graphical representation. To print optimized cutting layouts or any other reports, click on the Reports button. Here, you can choose from various of predefined reports. In our case, cutting layouts with detailed cutting instructions. And also, labels for cutting layout parts. Thank you for your attention. Feel free to download CutLogic 1D at teammachines.com and try out all of its outstanding features.